I quake before Adam's majesty. Blessings to the High Confessor, who will keep us safe.
Excuse me, Artemis.
Are you unwell, child?
Not feeling so hot. Mind taking a look?
What?
Took a few bad hits recently.
Yes, I was right to wait. I was. It was all for the glory. Yes.
Was there something more?
The rad levels are okay. I feel a lot better.
Good.
That was it.
Very.
Pardon me, Archimist.
What care do you require?
Actually, I need some supplies.
I'm looking forward to the next mission.
Yes, Adams will be done. Must always believe. Yes. And continue to pray.
It was an honor to fight at your side.
Look alive.
I'm listening.
Look alive.
What do you need?
Excuse me.
Here you go.
Are things all right between us?
As long as you're loyal to the Institute, I'll have your back, sir.
It's time for you to head.
It's been an...
Praise be to Adam. Lord, unshackle with me. Oh, God, thank you.
I'm scraping back. Thank you. hear me? If you don't keep that little twerp Bentley out of my face, I swears to God I'm gonna throw this fucking terminal through the wall. He saw me coming across the log rolling course before work and starts asking why I was out there at 5 in the morning. If you want to keep those extra profits rolling in, you better keep him in line.
Got it. That's it. Thank you.
All right, good. Now get back to work. I can take it from here. This is Gray Husky, leader of the Husky family. Rightful owner of the land previously known as Haddock Cove. These here tapes are mine as well. We've torn enough scrap wood and metal from the nearby houses to build an outpost on the water. Really make a go of it here. We built this thing big and tall enough. We'll be able to see pests coming from a good distance off. No one will be able to catch us with our pants down. Gray Husky, signing off. All right, new announcement. So listen. Whoa! Luke, what are you doing in here? I'm making my next tape here.
Boss, Bronze off in his bunk whimpering about something. Says he saw something peering up at him from under the baseboards.
Are you kidding me? The drone man, for God's sake. Jumping at the boogie man.
Maybe, but he's refusing to do his chores. On top of that, Rowan keeps hiding in the water and jumping out at him. Scares him half to death.
Fine. Go round up those chuckleheads. I'll have a talk with them both. This place will fall apart without me, I swear. Oh, for crying out loud. This thing is still recording. Look, how the hell do you make this thing stop?
Big red button, Mark. Stop recording.
I knew that. Okay, lunkheads. Listen up. Here are the chores for the month. Only making one of these, so pass it around. And no, I will not be changing my mind again. So stop asking, Braun. Luke, you're in charge of fishing, cleaning fish, and cooking fish. Just about anything to do with fishing. That's your job, okay? Rowan, you're on building and repairs. Like some of the baseboards keep getting loose or torn up. I'm not sure what's getting at them, but fix it. Braun, you've got brush removal again. Gotta clear our line of sight. And yes, you may have to work at night, you big baby. I don't care what you hear. I pulled day guard duty again. We'll swap around at night, same as last month. Even you, Braun, don't even start whining. That's it. If you don't like it, tough. This is how we get things done around here. Wait, is this thing still on? Damn it! Is it this button? No, of course not. I swear, I'm gonna throw this thing in the water! Ah!
Need something?
I'm trained for... Ready for the next mission, sir?
I just need to trade gear with you.
Of course.
Sure.
You need to... Ready for the next mission, sir?
Let's move out.
Right by...
All clear. We're green for takeoff.
Hey, move here. Hey.
Just pull it out, sir. I'm ready. You're not going to be light enough.
We heading out?
I hear that you've been trying for years to track down an ancient fog crawler.
That's right. Shipbreaker, I call her. A wily old beast.
I've put all the harbor men on the lookout for her.
No need to worry about Shipbreaker anymore. She's dead.
About damn time that monster met her end. Funny thing is, happy as I am that she's gone, I think I'm gonna miss her in a way. Walking in the fog will be a bit less interesting now. But I don't have to wonder if she might be lurking behind the next rock. Kept me on my toes, she did. For that, I'm grateful, in spite of the sorrow she visited on the island. Here, you may as well have my trusty old harpoon gun. I was saving it for delivering the killing blow to Shipbreaker. But now you should have it.
Steel and concrete.
Hey, buddy.
Greetings, buddy. Would you like a cold one?
I'll take a beer.
Cold and
considering the city took some direct during
good
the war,
to it's see so much of it's you again. Here for a laugh? Or did you want...
Uh-huh. I've sold you to Rufus Rubens.
Understood. Commencing.
Hey, when you were in Dima's memories, did you find any...
Nick.
Time to hit the road?
You interested in traveling together?
With you?
Uh-huh. Not now.
Well, I'll be
right.
More than a few buttholes around here.
Eyes up, weapons out.
We find milk of human kindness soon.
Man, they built things to last,
this
didn't
they? This place is still largely standing.
I'm trained for any combat situation. No matter what we get into, I'll be ready.
Excuse me.
We heading out?
Eyes up, weapons out.
Sniper's paradise. This is.
Hey, over here. Reduced impacts. Fully stealth.
Guns, guns, and
if it weren't for Acadia, I'd be dead. No question about it.
I hope you don't mind, but I had Chase shadow you. She saw you entering and leaving the nucleus. So, what was in my memory banks? Are we closer to resolving the conflict on this island peacefully?
One of your memories was about a kill switch you installed to shut down power to Far Harbor and let the fog take them. It's all here on this holotape.
Let me see this. I remember. I was afraid that Far Harbor might turn against us. See us as too different for their precious island. So I made a contingency plan. Mass murder. I hid the kill switch code because I couldn't stomach the thought of actually using it. Then I hid the memory because I couldn't even stand knowing I made it. What have I done? If the children of Adam were to ever get a hold of that code, they would destroy Far Harbor.
Don't worry, Dima. I already have the code. Far Harbor is safe.
Good. Now we just need to find some way to end this conflict. Have you found anything else in my memories?
I have a memory of yours about a nuclear launch key. You knew how to detonate the sub and the nucleus all along.
Give me a moment. I need to remember for myself. So, I chose to forget the launch key even existed. Poor Confessor Martin. Was I lying to him all that time? The submarine is rusted into the dry dock. The only target that missile is ever going to hit is the base itself. The nucleus. Where the children of Adam live. We have to keep that key out of the wrong hands. The nucleus has innocent people living there among the zealots threatening Far Harbor.
I'll make sure no one else gets their hands on that key.
Thank you. Was there anything else in my memories? Some way we can work towards peace?
I should get going.
Of course.
it.
So long, Captain. Now where the hell's the release to this?